some are engineer, some are doctor, some are reverend, some are one pastor, some are writer, some are author. Oh, God is ready to give everything whatever you need. My people, my friends, my brothers and sisters. If you want to become a great person, you ask to God. Oh, God is ready to give whatever you need, whatever you want. So, before we are empty handed, but now we are not empty handed. We are full of blessing. Father God, thank you so much for your blessing abundantly, Lord Jesus. My friends, when we look around the world, many of the people still worship their own God. But we the Christians people, we don't know love of God. We the people's names are Christian. You see, Nagamanu God. I'm not talking about the other country. I'm not talking about the India. Especially I'm talking about the old Naga people. Old Naga peoples. So many brothers, I mean, can do. Satan is not only for Christ, he can do. Young people can do. Mama can do. Baba can do. We can do. Satan is right. No, they are wrong. They are wrong. We are the Christians. We are the children of God. No, those who think they are wrong. Father, forgive. Forgive to them. Forgive to them. Lord. We are here. Lord, we are here. You bless us about you now onwards. We are making your presence. You should have come, Kali. Kali, come with us today. This will be the last service for us. We don't want to go empty handed, Lord Jesus. Lord, Father God, you send us your Holy Spirit. You bring it all in. You bless us abundantly. Before, Lord, you became here, simply, namesake, just now only being ordered. You are the living Father, Lord. You are the living Father, Lord Jesus. Lord, whatever we ask in your name, Lord Jesus, I hope and believe that, Lord, you answer all prayers. Lord, at this very moment, I remember my friends. Oh, no, those who are passed away, Lord Jesus, pass here. They say, oh Lord, we don't know. And I remember the all the young people, those who are still in, Lord, under the darkness, you send us your Holy Spirit. Lord, we the people are physically, we have been strong, we have enough sufficient, everything. But physically, everything is spiritually. We are thirsty, Lord. We are homeless. We are nothing before. But